you just see vapors rising off of that